The Cooler Master Silencio S600 is a case which targets users in the most popular MIDI tower segment, especially those who appreciate a quiet PC. It is important to note that Silencio S600 does not sacrifice any essential characteristics of a high-quality MIDI tower case, so we can describe it as a very interesting combination of thermal characteristics, good value for money, and above-average acoustic properties. Looking at the appearance of the case, we see a large monolithic black flat surface that really makes it look aesthetic. The minimalistic design, flat surface, and shortened side of the height of the power tunnel keeps it up with the new MIDI tower class trends. The most important feature of the new Silencio S600 case is its low acoustic echo and the extremely low noise it emits during use. In order to achieve these results, Cooler Master partnered up with Sorama, a company with expertise when it comes to sound and noise. Every PC user's desire is to build an ideally quiet and cool computer. In order to meet these requirements, the Silencio S600 uses large surfaces coated with sound-absorbing material, combining this with its lightweight construction of the main case structure. In the basic configuration, the Silencio S600 arrives with a solid metal side which offers a maximum noise reduction from inside the computer. However, Cooler Master also thought about those users who want a balance of silence and beauty, so it also offered a tempered glass side as an option. The flat front panel acts as a door with a magnetic mechanism. It is made of double sheets metal, which has a resonant cavity in the central part filled with a foamy material that makes it noise dampening. The door is opened by a hinge mechanism that can also be easily moved to the other side. At the top, there is an I/O panel with a stylized Cooler Master power button and a LED light, a reset button with integrated LED diode which also shows the activity of the disk system, a couple of classic USB 3.0 ports, one 3.5mm headphone jack and microphone, and finally, an integrated SD memory card reader. This case comes with pre-installed Silencio FP120 PWM fans, which are very quiet in use and create a high-pressure zone inside the case. They also come with IPX6 certification because the motor and axle are completely settled in the housing and protect from dust. The intended space for the main cell is a regular rectangular shape. The free space at the front, intended for mounting a 240 or 380mm large radiators and associated fans, is 8cm. If you opt for an air CPU cooler, you can mount one with a maximum body height of 167mm. The graphics card compartment accommodates models up to 40cm long, with the power supply DIPA provides positioning for units with up to 160mm in length. Inside the power supply tunnel of Silencio S600, we find a dedicated cage that can accommodate three classic 3.5 hard disk drives, while the top of the power supply tunnel houses a mounting position for three 2.5mm SSD drives. Additionally, on the carrier behind the motherboard, we also find one more bracket to hold the 3.5mm hard disk drive and two 2.5 SSDs. Let's not forget that this cage can also fit a 5.25 DVD drive. On the back side of the motherboard carrier, we also find a space dedicated for cable management, as well as a large notch that makes the installation of a water cooling block way easier. The case dimensions are 466x209x460mm, while the volume is almost 45 liters. The cage weighs roughly 8.9 kilograms. The temperature we measured were within the range achieved by other competing premium MIDI tower models. It was able to go from 39 degrees in idle state up to 74 degrees Celsius at full CPU load. We used a reference AMD Wraith Prism cooler in a combination with Ryzen R7-3700X processor. In terms of noise, it varied between 45 decibels on standby, switching up to 51 decibels during intensive CPU usage. Generally, noise will depend a lot on the type of CPU cooler, and AMD Wraith Prism definitely does not fall into the silent model category. We will also mention that the soundproof case side makes a difference of 5 decibels, which is a pretty good result. Cooler Master was able to meet the seemingly opposing demands of quiet operation and good ventilation with its Silencio S600 model. An even better thing is that the many options available allow you to customize the characteristics of this case as you like and according to your current PC configuration needs. This is one of the most complete MIDI tower models that gives the user flexibility in choosing between good cooling performances or complete silence. Thank you for watching Benchhouse review of Cooler Master Silencio S600. Don't forget to leave a like and drop a comment below and subscribe to our channel for more reviews. See you next time.